the big three on the weak side of the floor. That's demoralizing. Off the steal. Here's Deng. Oh, he beats LeBron James. It counts on the foul. You can see LeBron trying to time for a chase down.
He was timing for the chase down. But remember when LeBron James did this in game 4 to Deng and Deng got out the way?